Trying to overcome their biggest slump of the 2011 season, the Trojans stepped out of conference play for a midweek matchup versus in-state rival UAB. The Trojans' bats remained cold Tuesday night, while the Blazers' bats were red hot, scoring 8 runs on 11 hits on their way to an 8-1 win.
Obviously, our team is not clicking right now as they were for the first half of the season. Basically, we enjoyed a long, long stretch of things kind of going our way and playing well and earning that. And so when things kind of turn on you, that's where everybody talks about how tough it is mentally to be a baseball player. And right here and right now is what they're talking about.
Today was a struggle. We made a couple errors on the field, which we usually don't do. We're usually a good, strong defensive team. And we couldn't get the bats going again, but it's just a rough time we're having right now. But we'll get through it. We'll be all right.
The biggest issue for the slumping Trojans has been the offensive production. Troy has scored just 1 run on 16 hits in the last 27 innings.
We just keep swinging them. We're hitting balls hard, and things aren't falling for us right now, but every team goes through something like this. And if we just keep swinging, hitting the ball we are, so they're going to fall for us, and eventually we come through.
Yeah, I've been doing this long enough to know that offense is up and down. You're not going to continue to score 8 runs a game every game all the time. You got to find different ways to win games. And that all comes from the players and them making decisions to flush a bad week and move on into the next week.
Having lost 4 of their last 5 games and their national ranking, Coach Pierce says the time is now to see how much resilience this team has.
How quickly they bounce out of it, I think, will kind of tell you what they're made of and what they're all about. And I don't mean that they'll bounce out in one day. I'm not talking about baseball doesn't always work that way for you, but you know, if they can find a way to build on one pitch here and one pitch there, a good play, a good at-bat, and kind of get their swagger back, we'll be fine. We've got a good baseball team. It's just not going our way right now.
Taylor Burke, Troy Trojan Vision Sports.